Če imate srečo, bo zdravljenje prišlo v obliki, ki ste jo pričakovali. Če pa imate resnično srečo, bo prišlo v obliki, o kateri niste upali niti sanjati, na način, ki ga ima univerzum v mislih posebej za vas. Tako o zdravju in zdravljenju razmišlja dr. Erik Perl, zdravnik, zdravilec in začetnik zdravljenja s ponovno povezavo, ki jo izvajajo že v več kot 70 državah. Kot kaže, je dr. Perl odkril spekter zdravljenja, ki ne vključuje energije kot celoto, pač pa povsem novo pasovno širino energije, svetlobe in informacij.
So we're no longer trying to do a healing which separates us from the healing. We are instead allowing ourselves to become the healing. Our very body changes. Physically, physiologically, biologically, our gamma radiation changes, the emission of the light from our DNA changes and becomes more coherent. And instead of doing the healing, we become the healing. It's sort of like if you take a lit candle and light another candle, light another candle, light another candle, the flame doesn't do a technique. It doesn't have to protect itself, it doesn't get weaker, it actually glows stronger. What the flame does, what the light does, which we too are light, we know this scientifically from the work of Dr. Fritz Popp in Germany and others, the light simply stands there in its own truth, its own integrity, its own essence, its own self and beauty. And by doing that, it simply seems to inspire the next candle to ignite and the next and the next. When we allow ourselves to become the healing, to become the light of the healing, then our very presence inspires and brings about the healing. And when we allow ourselves to vibrate at this higher level of light, this more coherent level of light, we then serve, in essence, you could say, as a reminder to the other person of their natural vibration of light, and they entrain up to this new reconnective spectrum. And when we vibrate at our higher level of light, anything denser or heavier than that light, which tends to include pretty much most of our health challenges, has very little left to hold on to. So, as appropriate for each person, those densities, those health challenges simply fall away. But it's not just the health challenges, it's not just physical. The interferences with our own balancing and regenerating emotionally fall away. So we find that our relationships become better, family relationships, work relationships. We think more clearly. We become more aware multidimensionally. And this is very interesting too, because we know new things all the time, of course.
Z delom doktorja Perla se ukvarjajo tudi znanstveniki, saj ljudje poročajo o nenadnih, tako rekoč čudežnih ozdravitvah v frekvencah nove povezave. Dr. Perl, ki je 12 let delal kot kiropraktik, sam ni verjel, da njegovi klienti čutijo zdravilno moč njegovih rok in da po njegovih terapijah bolečine in težave izginjajo.
But other patients were saying, I can feel your hands before you touch me. And I didn't believe them, so I told them to lie down. I held my hands different places, several meters away from them, and they could tell me where my hands were facing. As I did that, I would see tiny little muscles begin to pull or ripple in their forehead or their chin. Their eyes would dart back and forth. Their fingers or their feet would move. When they'd open their eyes, they would tell me that they were seeing colors they'd never seen before, smelling flowers they'd never smelled before, and they started reporting healings, real healings. They were getting up out of wheelchairs, some of them. Vision and hearing returning. Children with cerebral palsy or epilepsy were suddenly able to walk and run and play and speak normally, not have seizures. Of course, not every single person had this response. Just like with medicine, no one has the exact same response to everything, but a lot of people, enough we began to recognize something real was occurring.
Danes dr. Perl predava in poučuje po vsem svetu. Letos jeseni je prvič obiskal Slovenijo. Pred nabito polno Linhartovo dvorano v Cankarjevem domu je z besedami in dejanji predstavil učinke zdravljenja s ponovno povezavo. Gospe Tatjani, ki že 6 let ni več mogla dvigniti rok nad glavo, je pomagal takole.
Why her fingers went into involuntary movement, we don't know. In other words, her body is responding to something that she's not even feeling. Now, how many of you see her arm beginning to move? Can you see that? Raise your hands if you can see it. Good. I'm making this stronger so it's easy for you to see. But what's different now from when I started? I'm further away. If this were energy, if this were just energy healing that you're working with, it would get weaker with distance. By the way, how many years did you have that problem? 4 years?
Six.
6 years, okay. And look at me and smile. Pretend you're having a good time.
Yes.
Remind me how high your arms can go.
Seminarju, to je bila izkušnja, ki je meni popolnoma spremenila življenje. Jaz sem dejansko danes moje življenje niti približno ni takšno, kot je bilo 2 leti nazaj. Stvari so se popolnoma spremenile, kar sem jaz za sebe dobil od tega zdravljenja ali pa od ponovne povezave kot celote, je to, da sem morda prvič v življenju po več kot 30 letih iskanja našel samega sebe, dejansko našel svoj namen, svojo življenjsko pot. In ljudje, ki delijo to zgodbo z mano, moje domači in tisti, ki so me poznali prej, pa ki me srečajo zdaj, ne morejo verjeti, da se lahko pri enem človeku v tako kratkem času dogodi lahko tako velika razlika. In dejansko to ni samo moja zgodba, to je zgodba večine ljudi, ki jih jaz poznam, večine ljudi, ki grejo skozi seminar, ki gredo skozi proces, bodi se zdravljene ali osebne ponovne povezave. Torej, naša naloga je odpreti temu procesu zdravljenja vrata. Vse ostalo se zgodi med univerzumom in pa klientom. Torej, ta proces za vsakega prinaša tisto, kar v danem trenutku posameznik najbolj potrebuje. Torej, moja naloga, ko me ljudje pokličejo in pridejo k meni na pomoč, je popolnoma enaka nalogi vsakega izvajalca ponovne povezave, kot se imenujemo. Odpreti vrata temu procesu in pustiti, da univerzalna inteligenca ali Bog, ljubezen, kakorkoli želite to imenovati, prinese tisto, kar je pač za posameznika, ki je prišel, najbolj pomembno. Zato ljudi nikoli tudi ne sprašujemo, kaj je z njimi narobe, ker za ta proces to ni pomembno. Ne?
Vas zanima, da bi se s tem ukvarjali še naprej?
Jaz mislim, da se bom ukvarjal, ja, predvsem zato, ker imam jaz veliko problemov sam s sabo. Od športnih stvari in tako naprej in ti si red to sam pozdravljal.
Oh, I get my own healing when I start this work. That's why I continue. I took the seminar 5 years ago. I had a major problem with my spine and after the seminar I get healing. So I dedicate my life to heal people around the world, to teach people around the world. And as I mentioned before, I started 5 years ago. Today I manage this company. It's honor for me to help people, you know, to learn this amazing work.
Kaj ste občutili?
Zelo, sploh ne znam opisati, v bistvu, kot bi bil en tak hlad po mravljinci, no.
Kako pa ste doživeli predavanje doktorja Prla?
Mislim, meni je bilo nepozabno. Res, meni je po 10 minutah sem začela jokati, ne vem zakaj, ampak občutek. Tako da...
Ste se navdušili, se boste naučili?
Moram malo prespati najprej, potem pa bomo videli, kako naprej.
For us to learn to stop fighting about whose God is right and to recognize just as the rays of the sun are expressions of the sun, that we are each here as expressions of God, of love, of the universe. And when we get that, we facilitate a greater level of healing and evolution for one another here on the planet. Of course, our own healing comes in that process.